and gentlemen, prepare to be amazed. Today we're diving into the electrifying world of AI, where robots groove to the rhythm of innovation. But that's not all, folks. We're about to unveil the latest sensation in the AI universe, Google's BARD. Hold on to your circuits, because this is going to be one wild ride. For those of you who are unaware, Google's BARD is a chatbot unlike you've ever seen. It is a revolutionary innovation with superpowers, and it has just received its most remarkable update yet. This recent update, introduced some days ago, has totally blown our minds, leaving many in awe of its newfound capabilities. In today's video, we're diving deep into BARD's newfound capabilities, and trust me, it's a game changer. But we won't reveal all the secrets just yet. That's for you to discover as we journey through this video. But what about ChatGPT? Well, here's the kicker. We'll also explore whether BARD has what it takes to dethrone ChatGPT as the AI champion. Stay tuned until the end as we reveal why some experts believe that BARD might just have the edge over ChatGPT. We'll unravel the remarkable features, the Google It self-verification button, the integration with Google services, and BARD's multilingual prowess. Do you think BARD is now superior to ChatGPT? Your thoughts matter, so stay tuned, and let's get to the bottom of this AI showdown. Imagine having a trusty companion in the digital realm, a friend named BARD. If you're not familiar with BARD, think of it as Google's own AI chatbot, designed for creative collaboration with generative AI. You can toss any question BARD's way, be it advice on achieving your dreams, unraveling the mysteries of complex topics, or even brainstorming innovative ideas for your projects. This digital buddy is powered by a remarkable AI known as Lambda, which effortlessly crafts natural and coherent responses based on your prompts. But hold on to your hats, because BARD's got an ace up its digital sleeve. It's not just any run-of-the-mill AI, it's powered by Google's latest and greatest, the Palm 2 model. This is where things get exciting. The Palm 2 is Google's most sophisticated offering to date, and that spells good news for all of us. Now, you might wonder, what's the big deal with this technological prowess? Well, let me tell you, BARD isn't just your everyday chatbot for casual conversations. Its capabilities extend far beyond that, excelling in a multitude of tasks, making it one of the most versatile chatbots you'll ever encounter. BARD made its debut in February 2023 as an experimental response to the buzz surrounding ChatGPT from OpenAI. Since then, it's been on a journey of continuous evolution and improvement, consistently adding new features and expanding its repertoire. And guess what? Google has recently dropped a bombshell with the most substantial BARD update yet, making it even more indispensable and potent. So, what's cooking in BARD's latest version? Buckle up. I've got three major highlights for you: BARD's seamless integration with Google services, its double-check capabilities, and its extended language support. Let's dive into the first update: BARD's fresh integration with Google services. Trust me, this one's a bomb. It's like the coolest new toy in the digital playground. We're talking about BARD extensions here, and they're the key to a whole new level of digital collaboration. Imagine you and BARD as the ultimate dynamic duo. You've got your favorite Google apps and services like Gmail, Docs, Drive, Maps, YouTube, Google Flights, and Hotels. Now, with BARD extensions, you can connect BARD to this arsenal of tools. It's like handing BARD a set of keys to unlock the magic of Google. So, what's the big deal? Well, it's about to make your digital life a whole lot easier. Think about your emails, for instance. We've all been there, right? You're trying to remember when you last shot an email to someone or what was said in that one important message. The struggle is real. But with BARD, you won't have to trawl through your inbox. Just ask BARD, and it'll pull up the email you need. Magic, right? But that's not where the magic stops. BARD takes it up a notch. Need to reply to an email? BARD's got your back there too. It can offer suggestions or even help you craft a response based on the email's content. It's like having your very own writing assistant. Now imagine you're on a job hunt. BARD can pluck your resume right from your drive and help you craft a compelling personal statement using the info it finds. Need a hand with a cover letter or prepping for an interview? BARD's there to guide you. See, BARD isn't just a chatbot anymore. It's your personal assistant and mentor rolled into one. It's not just about fetching data. It's about creating a seamless and integrated experience. And the best part? You can converse with BARD in plain natural language, no tech jargon is needed. Now, I know what you might be thinking. Privacy and security. Google's got your back here. Your content accessed by BARD doesn't go under the human microscope, and it's not used for ads or training BARD. Plus, you're in the driver's seat when it comes to privacy settings. You can turn off the extensions whenever you want. So rest assured, your digital secrets stay safe. Now, as we navigate this exciting development, let's pause for a moment. How does this sound to you? Can you imagine how BARD could transform your digital routine? What tasks would you want BARD to handle for you? Now, let's dig into another exciting addition, BARD's brand new double check option. This one's a real savior for anyone who values accurate information. Imagine having a built-in fact checker right at your fingertips. So, what's this all about? BARD's got a nifty feature called Google It for its English responses. When BARD provides an answer and you spot the trusty little G icon, that's your cue. Click on it and BARD will swing into action, verifying its response by scouring the web. It's like sending your digital friend on a quest for truth. With BARD's customization feature, you're the boss. You get to decide how BARD talks to you. Do you prefer a brief and to-the-point response, or do you like things detailed and thorough? Are you in a formal mood, or is a casual chat more your style? BARD can match your vibe. But wait, there's more. You can also pick the format of BARD's response. Do you want it in text or voice? Do you like paragraphs, bullet points, or tables? The choice is yours, and you can switch it up on the fly. It's like having a conversation with a chameleon. BARD adapts to your needs. Now here's where it gets even more interesting. Let's say you're looking for a quick answer, something snappy and concise. You can tell BARD to keep it short and sweet. But what if you're delving into a complex topic and need a deep dive? BARD can switch gears and provide a detailed, voice-based response that walks you through the nitty-gritty. Right before we jump into the last one, if you made it this far, make sure to like and subscribe for more content like this. Now, let's dive into the third major upgrade that's causing waves in the world of BARD. It's shiny new language support. This one's a real banger because it makes BARD more inclusive and accessible to folks all around the globe. Before this amazing update, BARD was like a one-language wonder, speaking only English and being available only in the US and UK. But now, BARD has gone global in a big way. It's like giving BARD a passport to over 230 countries and territories and a multilingual dictionary. What does that mean for you? Well, it means you can have a chat with BARD in over 40 languages, including Arabic, Chinese, German, Hindi, Spanish, and so many more. It's like having a language wizard in your pocket. But here's the real kicker. All those fantastic features that were once exclusive to English, like listening to BARD's responses in a human-like voice, are now up for grabs in all these languages too. But it doesn't stop there. BARD's multilingual superpowers open up a world of possibilities. Imagine using BARD to become a language maestro, mastering new tongues and bridging cultures. You can also use BARD as your trusty translator, effortlessly switching between languages like a pro. And here's the real beauty of it all. You can explore different topics, perspectives, and knowledge from all corners of the world. BARD becomes your global guide to information and insights. Now let's sum it up. Both BARD and ChatGPT have their unique features, no doubt about it. But BARD's recent updates give it an edge, making it a more robust and versatile tool in the world of conversational AI right now. This step by Google isn't just a mere upgrade, it's a testament to their grand vision in the world of AI chatbots. It's like Google saying, we're not just in the game, we're redefining it. So, my question for you is this. How do you see BARD's new language support fitting into your life? What exciting opportunities can you envision with this newfound multilingual prowess at your fingertips? And if you had to choose between BARD and ChatGPT for a specific task, which one would you go for and why? What's the standout feature that you value the most in an AI companion? Now, it's time for you to join the AI party. Drop your thoughts in the comments below, BARD or ChatGPT. Who gets your vote on the digital dance floor? Be sure to check out this next video over here.